Let's further analyze the situation. Blue 12 attempts the second of his free throws. White 12 enters the restricted area before the ball has been released by the shooter. The lead official signals a violation, but the free throw is good and the violation is correctly disregarded.